billions of dollars donated to individuals making very small contributions. We have former President Clinton and former President Bush who are leading an effort. I have been engaged with Paul Dallas and Senator Landry with the Inter-American Development Bank and First Lady Page looking at how to focus in on developing and rebuilding and recasting the Haiti school system so that it can more fully prepare young Haitians for the future that will be theirs in their country. And there are local businesses. I've met with a number of you. Fred Belder, who's been really at the front edge of this, and his focus on construction and schools. But there's room for a lot of participation from American companies. And here in the Philadelphia region, we have a strong Asian-American community, and both on the civil side and the religious community, who are most interested in making sure that there is a really robust commitment to not only have Philadelphia-based businesses involved, but also connect up with Haitians who have an opportunity to partner on the ground doing this effort. So I just want to thank you for this significant turnout this morning. I know that as you've heard from the previous speaker, that there's much work to be done. There's now a structure in place for that work to be done. There's a host of international players, both in terms of the international entities like the International Monetary Fund and the Inter-American Bank. But the United States is obviously going to be an indispensable leader and the redevelopment of Haiti, even as we face our own challenges domestically in the Gulf and elsewhere, and even as we are spending tens of billions of dollars in international activities that are a little more focused on defense-related challenges in Afghanistan and Iraq. We have no intention of abandoning Haiti at this time of need. And we remember, as a nation, that Haiti stood with us at a time of great challenge, and we want to stand with Haiti. So this morning is an opportunity, while the ground is not yet, the concrete is not yet hardened, for you to have an opportunity to have an imprint on what will be an historic rebuilding effort in Haiti. And I just want to thank all of you for your participation, and thank you for focusing in, not just on making the most of this business opportunity.